Welcome back to 35mm. First of all, it wasn't a glitch at all why I couldn't continue last time. It was certainly a puzzle. Thank you, Crockett, for telling me that it might just be a puzzle. And here you go. As you can clearly see, you need 24 volts. And here is 24 volts. That's what you need. That didn't even occur to me for some reason. Let's see. Combine all those numbers and you have 34. Math. That's really not my thing. So, I guess here we go. And let's run.
Быстро!
Oh, God, that was loud. Why are these guys so slow?
Питание отрубить, чтобы эти спуститься не смогли. И давай дальше валить, я тебя догоню. Там тоннель, иди направо. Дойдешь до развилки, уходи в левый перегон. И если вдруг свет увидишь, очерти фонарем круг. Если так же ответит, это я. Если нет, лучше беги. Давай, с Богом.
Do I actually have to choose? By the way, also just noticed why I'm always shaking is that this guy needs food sometimes. Basic human needs, which I completely ignore. Oh, I can't go there. This is pretty smart, by the way. But you guys have to try to be faster. Is this track electrocute, so that if I'll... Oh, okay. Wrong way. If I'll step on it, will I die? No. Well, that's good. I'm gonna run here, just in case of the train. Okay. Oh, it's probably just water, not blood. Okay, he might be dead. I'm gonna guess that this is the way to go. Can I close the door? I can. Wow, it's so very dark. Facts and events. What's next? Country has declared a state of emergency? No shit. World of Wolves. Okay. Hop. Thing I want. Okay. Why is chair? By the way, it's been quite a while, so I don't really remember anything. Lock the buttons. Okay. Nothing too fancy. In the wind shaft. Okay. That's what chair was there, right? No? There's no shafts in here. Not good. That's weird sound to make when you're jumping. Why does it need to be so creepy? Damn, I'm scared. Okay. I'm gonna assume I wanna go left. Hello? Oh, food? No. This is exactly the same kind of room. Could the noise stop? That's so freaky. Come on, we gotta have something here. Maybe not. Really? Okay. Oh no. Oh shit. I need to find the code. Not in here, it seems. Perhaps it was in the other room. Before that, I'm gonna check here. What is that? Okay, a lock. Those are human voices. Okay, I'm truly terrified now. This is just... Did my guy went insane? Do you hear that? And my view is completely messed up. Is this like a never-ending circle? I don't know, but it's really terrifying. Going anywhere. Okay, I'm gonna go back. What? I went so much further that way than this way. Kind of so cool, even creepy as hell. Oh, I didn't even notice this. So was I here? Yep. This whole place is creepy. Yup, yup. Yeah. Let's just find what we need and get. Okay. Oh, it's one of those boxes again. Oh, that actually works? I'm kind of surprised about that. What is this doing? So creepy. Oh, I can't turn it anymore. Really? If I would be here in real life, I would be so freaked out by now. Actually, I would never went here in the first place. Okay, I still need the code. I'm gonna assume it's here. Can't be that one, can it? Such a long number. Let's see. Okay, instead of like a real place. There's some numbers. I'm so bad at puzzles. I mean, that was the ventilation shaft. Okay. I wonder what that one ventilation thing did. Or anything at all. Damn it. Well, I could probably try to shoot that one lock. Maybe not. Or just hit it with this. Oh, I just remembered there is zombies in this game. I really didn't want to remember that. So where was the lock? Numbers. Okay. Living compartment. Oh, that actually gives you tips? That's useful. I think I just were there. Was it again? Here? Yeah. So, yeah. Oh. No? There is definitely something. Is that a booze? Take it, take it, take it. 5155. Stay out of Stephanie's sight. Okay. Now we know the number. Finally. So 5 1 5. What the hell is that? Oh, it resets 5 1. What do we have? I don't actually really want to even know. Yeah, well, that's terrifying as hell. But Oh, no. What? Is that a train? Might be some guy.
Hey!
Run. Yeah, that wasn't too smart. Don't know, don't care. Oh no. Leave. We gotta go, man. No. Am I safe? What is even going on? Do I need to somehow turn that off? Really? You have no idea how afraid I am. I would just go on through that. I wouldn't even care if this would be real. Yeah, it's not really time for reading pictures. Do I need to shut something off? Why was that a thing? Not a smart idea. Definitely not. I guess I was in there. Okay, thankfully they are not really here. It was just the music, I guess. Something obvious again, I'm pretty sure. Oh. Oh, that helps. Voila. No wonder I couldn't see anything. This can't be doing so hard. What is this trying to tell me? Send a map. A single idea. No idea what that could be. Yeah, it's a factory, all right. I don't even know. What was that? Really? How do I use that? I Do we want to use UV light? Oh, F. There you go. Why would I do that? Is there actually something right there? What are you doing? So, how does that help me? I don't know, I need to check the internet again. Son of a bitch. This was what I was going to do, but it just didn't let me. And let's just go. Wrong buttons. So this was the last one. Scare? Gotta be. No? Okay. Is there now some kind of water monster? Nope. I'm gonna assume so. What? Oh! Oh! You really don't want to be in there. Got it. Oh, I need to train it. Okay. Sounds are still pretty messed up. But thankfully my immersion is so ruined still, so I'm not that scared. A little light? Dude, you can probably go a little faster. Oh, what the hell was that? You're not even gonna look back? Something is gonna come for me, I know that. Do you hear that? Oh no. I like how there is just a picture of mouse. So what? I really hope I don't need to make something fit somewhere. Even I probably do. Был. Окей. Был. No. Okay. Let's just go on. Assault rifle, huh? I wish I had one too. Symbol. Just need to be a little bit tinier from all the parts. Maybe not even that difficult. Please fit in that door. I don't want to do that many times. This is actually the game that makes you work. Like, yeah. There you go. By the way, it was totally different looking than what I actually made. Please fit into that door. I don't want to be here all night just for doing this.
Oh.
Don't necessarily want to jump. Damn it. Hey! Oh, it's me? No, it's definitely my brother. I don't even know. AK doesn't work for dogs. Or the wolves. This is so stupid. Okay then. Even the sound of this gun is horrible. Okay. I can't even see shit. Woof woof. This is actually really hard. Most of this. Where it is? Oh, come on. This game, it was so good. Come on. Is the next one, last one? There you go. No, it's not. What? Amazing game. Yeah. How many times have I died? Many. I was trying to heal, but I guess I'm not. Saw that? It went through the stone. Shoot just one bullet. This is dumb as it can be. Do you think I have more ammo or something? Did I actually survive this time? Oh! No. So, what do we have now? Okay. Why can't I just leave? Okay. Wait a minute, could I have went there straight away? Without even shooting one dog? It's not that bad, just go.